Take a look at this brand new video that was apparently shot from inside Flight 17 before it took off yesterday. A passenger posted this to his Instagram page, and you see people just kind of putting away their space in the overhead bin. I mean, you think about yourself on the planes, and you're just glad you have space in the overhead bin. You're just thinking about where you're headed, how long the flight's going to be. You certainly don't ever want to think about what apparently happened to these folks. And you can hear the crew giving normal flight instructions. I have to add, CNN can't independently verify the video, but a CNN translator knows the person who posted the video and says it's his. Right now, there's no confirmation that any Americans were on board. We do know, as Miles had said, that 173 passengers were Dutch nationals. We've learned 43 were from Malaysia, 27 from Australia, and the nationalities of 22 people are still unverified at this hour.
Morning Express with Robin Mead, weekday mornings at 6 Eastern on HLN.